For a lot of kids in Miami-Dade, the street is home. For many of them, this leads them to incarceration and a dead-end future.
Ain't nothing but trouble out here. You can just look at a person wrong and they want to shoot you.
It is a lot of peer pressure out here on the streets. Like, they friends selling drugs, they think they got to sell drugs too.
Empowered Youth wants to stop repeat offending and give our kids a chance at a better life.
More programs, more activities for us to do besides hang out in the street, deal drugs.
It's easy for you to get in trouble, but it's hard for you to get out of trouble.
Help give them a resource center, a safe place they can count on.
A lot of little kids be saying they want to be a thug. I tell them thugs. Thugs, they die quick. Thugs don't live long.
Talk to the kids. Like, talk to them, ask them what they want to do with themselves. Or maybe about family, probably having counseling or anything. Because everybody needs somebody to lean on. Everybody needs somebody.
I'm Carlos Martinez, public defender elect for Miami-Dade County. The Empowered Youth Resource Center will offer our youth the support they need to break the cycle and succeed.